Prometheus, we're going in.
Cut, Deck.
You ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Field. Let's get a grid of the structure with the whole interior.
If there's anything in here worth looking at, these pups will find them.
Pups?
Yeah, pups. My pups. Prometheus? We are now mapping.
Copy, Deck.
Way.
Field, you got a read?
Yeah, pups are saying this way.
It's minus 12 in here.
So why is this water not frozen?
Maybe I'm warm.
Maybe it's Martian piss.
That's your, scientific theory. Is it, Mr. Biology?
Heating the water. Check out the humidity.
Yeah, look at the CO2 levels. Outside, it's completely toxic, and in here, there's nothing. It's breathable.
What are you doing? Charlie, don't be an idiot.
Don't be a skeptic. Right, there's something generating an atmosphere. David?
Dr. Holloway is correct.
Cleaner than Earth, actually.
They were terraforming here.
Please don't do that.
Look, Ellie,
Charlie, I'm not wearing this thing anymore. Wish me luck, babe. You crazy bastard.
Yes. please connect our suit cameras if you want to continue watching this freak show. We are taking our helmets off.
Copy, Dad. Switching feeds.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Guys? Oh, oh, oh. Oh my God. Oh my God. Look at this. Look at this beautiful thing.
In all the systems we've ever cataloged, we have never found anything larger than bacteria. But this... this is life. We found life.
Our first alien.
I guess we're really lucky we brought you, Milburn Biology.
Well, come on. Pay up.
Pay what?
What do you mean, pay what? Something's manufacturing breathable air down there. That maid is terraforming.
No. The bet was why we came here. If you said the dead old man wanted to talk to Martians, then I'd pay.
Oh, come on, 100 credits. Put it towards a lap dance with Miss Vickers. How about that, eh?
We found them.
What do you mean, them?
It is them, Ellie. Looks like a door, and he's been decapitated by it. David, please tell me you can read that.
Perhaps. No, I'm out of here.
Hey, Fifield, where are you going?
What? Look, I'm just a geologist. I like rocks. I love rocks. Now, it's clear you two don't give a shit about rocks, but what you do seem to care about is gigantic dead bodies. And I don't really have anything to contribute in the gigantic dead body arena! I'm gonna go back to the ship, if you don't mind. Anyone want to join me, hey? You staying?
No, ship's good.
Yeah, ship very good. Congratulations on meeting your maker.
Thank you.
Pull yourself together, man.
I thought you were the crazy one.
Do you have the carbon reader? Thank you.
How long's it been dead?
2,000 years, give or take.
What are you doing, David?
I'm attempting to open the door.
Wait. We don't know what's on the other side.
an amazing state of preservation. We'll take it in.
Yeah.
Remarkably human. Beautiful painting.
It's a mural.
We've affected the atmosphere in the room.
Charlie, do you copy? Oh, the head. Forward! Quick, help me. Bag the head. Charlie! David! We must leave now!
This is just another tomb.